Welcome back, and we are here at Bistro Nouveau in Grantham, New Hampshire. And joining me now is Rick Hall, Director of Business Development at R.C. Brayshaw Company. Thank you for joining us.
Well, thank you. Thank you for having us on such a great day.
We ordered the perfect day for you. So first, tell us a little bit about Brayshaw, because I think a lot of us think of it as just a printer, but that is not the case.
Well, that's actually an excellent question to start out with. R.C. Brayshaw and Company, Richard Brayshaw and his wife started the company in 1979 as a printing company.
Yes.
And over time, our industry has changed so dramatically that Tom Brayshaw, who has taken over as president and CEO, has had the foresight to help the company evolve into much more than just a printer. We are completely involved in our customers' marketing efforts. We don't do a project that is just focused on print only. We have so many different services. We have three different locations, two of them in Warner, one of them in West Lebanon, New Hampshire. And out of the Warner facility, we produce offset printing, large runs. We do design work. We do web design work. We also have a full bindery facility for all types of finished work, mailing and fulfillment. And we have a full digital facility up in West Lebanon that's over 15,000 square feet of digital printing, integrated marketing, CD and DVD duplication. We also do promotional products that are branded for customers. And one of the most enjoyable areas that we have is a wide format printing area where we do some real unique projects for customers that run the gamut from printing on wood to doing full wall designs and decorations within business offices.
Sure, like something you might see at an airport or a large display
space. And the substrates that we print on run everywhere from wallpaper to acrylic to glass to mirrors, etc. Just the options are endless.
Neat. Well, yeah, the industry has changed so much, as you mentioned, that now you can't just print a brochure for a client. That needs to go on the web and go in other places.
Well, that's true, and it's all about full integration. We don't produce any project without looking at exactly what we can help our customer with as far as their results are concerned.
Yes.
We'll always look at the end piece, and one of the things that we're constantly doing is that if we don't have any, even a piece of the integration, we will consult with our customer if we see something that isn't necessarily up to par with what is going to work best for them. But most of what we're doing is we are doing full integration. We're providing complete metrics to our customer. We're always tying the metrics, meaning the results of their campaigns.
Yeah.
And we're tying multiple touches where we're using direct mail or brochures, different mailings, tying in with a integration with email blasts, and giving people a direct channel to respond to their client. We're setting up individual microsites as a response channel, which a microsite is just a small website that is campaign specific to help to gather analytics and to also direct more sales opportunity for our clients. We then also integrate with social media. We can take a project for a client if they have a marketing campaign they've been doing and they maybe have had an example of 1.5% response rates on average. It's not unusual for us to take that sort of a project and develop it into where they're getting response rates of 9% or higher.
Wow.
And then when we integrate it with social media, not only do their response rates go higher than that, but their brand exposure just increases exponentially. Recent project that we did, we did a integration with social media, and the customer was willing to give away a $100 gift certificate. And the brand exposure they got was over 60,000 people saw their brand as a result of that, just as an example. And that particular campaign went from a 1.5% response rate on average that they had been receiving to where we actually went over 10% on it. So.
Oh, which is such tremendous success. You
absolutely
never see that.
Right.
Wow, so it sounds like besides just actually doing the actual services, you are a great resource.
Oh, absolutely.
You say, try this, this has worked for this client, et cetera.
Well, in the last decade, it was all about basically sending one message to everyone.
Yes.
And what it is all about this decade is knowing your demographic, knowing what the different segments of your demographic is, and then tailoring your message to that particular segment.
Yeah.
And within a segment, you can actually do more data mining and actually zero in right on particular, you know, a particular audience within that segment.
Yeah.
And you can also gather so much more information than you used to be able to do. When we, in the past, were marketing to people, we would market and we would reach out, and the only answers we ever received was the yes answer. or the no answer. We didn't know who the people were that might be slightly interested in our campaign. With the integration, we were actually able to segment it into different levels to where we can see, number one, who's saying yes. We also can see who's saying no, but we can also see who's actually the tire kickers and who are just kind of looking, but they don't want to engage
yet. Who stayed on there for a minute or so.
Exactly, yeah. So that we can then take those people, put them into a different group, and we can actually set up automatic triggers for drip marketing so that the touchers are going out over a period of time to keep them engaged. Wow. Because the concept is that if you have an interested party, you want to stay engaged with them until they eventually say yes, or they say no, and you know that they don't want to do business.
That's amazing. It's changed so quickly. Well, that's just tremendous. I know I got a lot of information on your company off the website, which I found to be a tremendous source of information.
Well, thank you.
So for any audience members interested in looking at the services, that would probably be a good place to start.
And absolutely.
Sounds like there's nice people like you, I'm sure, that can pick up, answer the phone call as well.
Yeah, we have a number of contact information on our final page that they would, depending on what their interest is, and they could always contact me. I'm more than happy to talk to anyone.
Great. So. Well, good. Well, thank you. Great developments in that industry, and it's wonderful to have such a big player right in our own backyard.
Well, thanks very much.
Thank you, Rick. Take care.